Welcome to Above and Beyond at the Springs Preserve, where you get to learn all about aerospace technology through rockets, jet planes. These interactives and hands-on experiences will teach you so much in this exhibit that's been traveling since 2016. So let's go take a look at some of the interactives. So this is Spread Your Wings. Here you get to learn about how scientists study birds and other animals and their flight to learn about how to make things like flexible wing technology. So you get to hop over here, use the motion sensor technology, and fly through a canyon. Just don't run into those mountains or trees. One of the first things you'll see in Above and Beyond is Take Flight, where you get to learn about different types of aircraft and how they fly. Whether it's a hot air balloon or a glider or even a rocket, you can just select which one you want to learn about and hit launch.
Most rockets are designed to launch straight up into the air.
In Above and Beyond, not only do you get to use some really great interactives, but you also get to see some really cool artifacts and models. So this jetpack right here was built in the 1960s, weighs 125 pounds, and went up to 60 miles per hour in testing. One of the most exciting parts of Above and Beyond is Full Throttle, where you get to design a jet plane. You pick the fuselage, you pick the tail shape, and you pick the wings here at this kiosk, and then you go and fly your jet. So here I am flying my plane. The better I made it, the more aerodynamic and the faster it'll be. This is a really fun exhibit for adults and kids, active and interactive. Come check it out at the Springs Preserve until January 8th.
Thanks, Max.